Ignatius487 here. Welcome back. I've kind of figured out what I have to do. You can't let him see you, which is understandable, so you sort of throw a rock away so you can scoot past through him. Or past him. The hunting syringe will give you his location. Right here is where the hook is. Pointing me in the right direction. What's this about? I already have her.
Pagan was my king. I would have done anything for him.
Okay.
Then your mother led him astray.
Gotcha.
I tried to warn him, but he wouldn't listen. And his love for Eswari eventually broke him.
Facing away. You are. Huh? What the hell, man? Trick. Too far away. With that in mind, I'm still trying to sneak up behind him. Looks like he's staying facing that way. Sight. Man, that's freaky. Silently. As long as he stays there and keeps freaking out, we'll be clear. Clear. Provided that he stays right there. Okay. Some more rope. I bet there's rope right here. Seriously? No, no, no. You stay right there, buddy. Yikes. That's a little freaky. Oh, dang it. how the frick? Over here.
If the blood doesn't come out, it's stagnant.
I found Kalanak. When I reach Shangri-La, I will defeat Rakshasa, and I will be reborn, just as Kalanak was reborn.
That's...
And I will accomplish what Vegan failed to do, and build a truly great civilization here in Kyrat!
Oh, right there. Now. Okay, chill out. There we go. I am alive. What's this? It's that dude! He's super dead. Here yet. Oh. Yes. I do. This is actually very cool. I like this a lot. I think they're chasing me or something. The demon-y bits. Planted on puffy snow, that would be the death of me. I'm alive. I believe I can fall. Tomorrow didn't die.
Ajay, my friend. I hope you're well.
What's up, buddies? That is a heavy. Okay. We'll go this way. Knife. Grr. Oh my gosh, I do not know. What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to bust ass to get over there? Gosh, prison. Oh, cool. Okay, yeah. That's awesome. Can I climb this? Break this? Or do anything other than... Wow. Okay. Oh, sweet. Look at that. Dang it. No, Poopy. Get off me.
Drop and give me 150!
Okay, we're out of time, folks. On the next video, I will try and sneak by some of these yos. And, yeah. We'll see what happens. Till then, Paul Matuna. See you next video.